get from the floor.
Clearly, talk about Christian's longevity, which is amazing, but for me, it's so astonishing to see a superstar get better with each passing year. It's like there's no plateau for him. He just keeps getting better. Just look at his World Heavyweight Championship victory, for example. That came more than a dozen years after Christian made his debut.
Yeah, that is unreal, Cole. I guess you could say Christian is like a fine wine. He just keeps getting better with age. But whenever he finally does decide to hang him up, you can bet there'll be a spot waiting for him in the WWE Hall of Fame.
And that's why the audience holds too. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Oh, Samoa Joe with a nice reversal.
Real nice.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Uh-oh, big move coming. Look at Christian. You know what he's got in mind here. One more time for everyone at home.
These men will make every sacrifice. Pain.
Quickly into the cover. With a power
arm. Oh, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
You can't teach talk. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
And he's heading back in.
Like, ouch, he's going to be bruised from the head to toe before this one's over. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get... Oh, not again. Not again.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. I don't know if too many other guys can with anybody better. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh, my. Look at the medics down here.
Watch out. Watch out. Two major blows with that.
Here's the pin. Time on the line. And that title may change.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as he's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
He simply refuses to stay down. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Not looking good for the champ here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
He's really pulling back now. Giving the evidence.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Thank you.
Singles action.
This should be great.
It'll be Goldberg versus Samoa Joe.
Get ready for this one.
Interesting.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
About Samoa Joe.
All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
It's always crucial to maintain your energy level so that having your faculties later in the match doesn't seem like an insurmountable task.
Well, I spoke to his people, and he was really optimistic about his chances. But from what I've seen so far, guys, I'm not buying it.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
And Goldberg going for the early cut. And a kick out. Much too. Nobody's surprised.
Right. This guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Nice reversal from Samoa Joe.
It's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Goldberg's able to get out of the way.
When you're as big as Goldberg, that's not easy.
Shoulders down.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
And there's the reversal from Samoa Joe.
And he comes crashing down.
Jojo, can you go Muhammad on Facebook and ask him to go to the truck and see if I have my phone in there?
I'm putting it in the deck closet to wash it.
God. Oh my God. Henry.
It happened before.
Years ago, and then we were not for a long time.
But we're better now. Please don't.
I got my phone.
Not now.
You got my phone too? Mommy has a much phone.
Bruce was right, you were different. You shouldn't take it all out on him. He's been a good friend to you. After the accident, Bruce took over your cases. He took care of things.
He sure did.
Bruce is so humiliated.
He's humiliated. Look, Linda, I know Bruce is a friend of yours, and I know that you mean well, but this is not a good time for me.
Henry, this isn't any fun for me either.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about us. You're not the only one who lost in this. I lost too. I lost the one man I ever loved. And it's you, Henry. It's hard to see you every day in the office. You don't know me. This was our hotel. Every Tuesday and Thursday at the Ritz.
Ritz.
You were gonna leave Sarah for me. And now it's gone.
Not to get off.
Did you remember the fire?
What fire? Oh, yeah.
How was mom?
Hmm?
How was mom?
What happened? It's a reporting.
What?
Breathing hard.
Why?
He doesn't why.
Yes.
Who's calling me?
Yeah, where they calling you?
Figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Samoa Joe has the right idea. Get in his head.
What's the next move for Goldberg to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change. At this point, it looks as though perseverance will play a major role in the outcome of this match, Michael.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He was able to reverse that.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
Just making his presence felt there. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people use other to describe what we just witnessed.
Stupid.
Joe's building up some serious momentum right now.
Man, when Joe gets things going his way, look out.
Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
You don't see that move every day.
displaying a wide range of offense here. Here's a cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
What a reversal. Unleashing it for the second time now. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
What does Samoa Joe need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
Anything he can.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch. But at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, and a quick pin attempt by Stairs to kick out.
Yeah, just barely.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Goldberg sensing the chance here. He's looking at it.
Here's a cover. This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
The reversal from Goldberg.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
What a counter.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damage. Look at this hope. This is a move I admitted.
The Tamara Plus.
Yes. Oh, that moment. This is nice. One more time.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Hard to argue, but I'm willing to bet things will turn around for him if he can just focus on staying inside the ring.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Please, looking submission.
Samoa Joe with the offense.
Can he score the pin? What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over? Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Just watch that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Nicely avoided there.
That'll leave your head throbbing for quite some time.
Well, that missed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
It is home. Yes. Oh, this is nice.
He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That wild strike got nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Wow, he's still down after that. What's he up to here?
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Back in from the floor. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He sees it. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's focusing on the face down.
This might be over, and I mean all over.
That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing. This is WWE. Just because you won your last match, that doesn't mean you're automatically winning your next one. I love watching these replays.
Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh boy, what's he gonna go for here, Cole?
Power.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And there's some more emotion on display. Thank you.
this a little before midnight, and this was still a jewel. Give me a call tomorrow. All right. Well,
Thank you.